You could give one sentence of advice to scared investors right now. What would it be?
I think you ought to see some kids. You know, hire an 8-year-old, hire a 6-year-old. Just watch them. They don't know who Alan Greenspan is. They know about the shape of the yield curve. They're optimistic about the future. We'll be fine for the next 30, 40 years.
Let's hope.